Well, then there are a few more bumps to come, but you will find happiness. Ugh. What am I doing? You know, when I came out of prison, I promised myself I wouldn't waste another minute of my life, and I'm sat here reading horoscopes.
Do you think I've got man hands?
It's the hairy knuckles. Sorry, am I boring you?
Yeah. It's just that Gary said I had hands like a fella.
Yeah, you've had a grip on enough fellas, including mine.
You are never going to let me forget that, are you?
No, but seriously, Max, what am I doing with my life?
Just stop moaning and have a good night out, that's all.
Good night out? It's not going to fix anything.
Hey, Baron, get yourself a bottle of something on the house.
Okie dokie.
Baron needs changing. Ooh. And you're telling me because...
Well, you've got the hands for it. A lady's note.
Mmm. That doesn't put a smile on your face, nothing will.
But I thought Annalise wanted something a little bit more upmarket.
In maps, till foam parties and wet t-shirt competitions and who's got the biggest...
Oh, that's the spirit, Angela. Get the drinks flowing.
It's Annalise.
Whatever.
Right, I'm gonna nip out for a few minutes. See you soon.
Hang on. This doesn't look like a cocktail party.
Ladies' night.
Yeah, what can I say?
I thought she was looking for something classy.
Ooh, you don't know Maxine, do you?
I didn't set up Chanelie's entertainment for this kind of thing.
Oh, chill out, sweetheart. Just a bit of fun.
It's not my kind of fun.
Oh! What's that?
Oh!
Christmas?
Merry Christmas, Mitzi.
Not Christmas yet.
Oh, it is now. This is going to be the best present ever because today, ladies, we are auditioning pole dancers.
I'm listening. Yes, you are. We're going to sit down and let your hair down.
You want it? I feel like everybody's...
I promised my sister I wouldn't do this.
Just my luck. Bye then.
No, it's all right. She doesn't have to know, does she?